Well, a surprise $5 million donation today will benefit sick children from all over the Gem State. And construction crews in downtown Boise aren't wasting any time. Reporter Tammy Scardino explains.
An excavation project to make room for an underground parking garage is nearly complete for St. Luke's future children's pavilion. The four-story building will go up at the corner of Jefferson and Avenue B. Along with the announcement of a $5 million donation came the revelation of the name for the new building on the Boise campus, the Idaho Elks Pavilion.
And this is what the Elks are all about.
St. Luke's pediatric specialists are currently scattered throughout the valley. The new pavilion will allow for all 27 specialties to be housed under one roof, with the only exception being their behavioral and mental health services for children. The reception floor will have room for a sibling clubhouse, demo kitchen, and a center where you can learn more about a diagnosis. With Saturday's donation, the community has provided funds for $20 million of the $42 million project.
We've been working on getting to this building project for almost a decade, and our partnership with the generous donors of our community makes it possible, so today is a day to celebrate that.
The president of the Idaho State Elks Association says the large donation was raised over time and says all 7,000 members statewide contributed to the effort so they could help sick children get better. The fund grew exponentially thanks to investment accounts.
It's not about me or about the Elks itself. It's about giving back. And that's what the Elks do. We give back to our communities. And that's really what it's about.
Tammy Scardino, 6 on your side. And they